Wait to worshipers, I know you've heard me talk about how I got into podcasting and how I use Anchor. But if you haven't heard it, I just can't stop bragging. So let me explain for you a little bit about the easiest way to make a podcast. If you have not heard, it's through Anchor. Anchor, man, it's free. Did y'all hear that? It's free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone. Sometimes I use my computer, but for the most part, I do it right from my phone. Also, sometimes we're in the studio, so you never know. Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so it can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Play, many, many more. So, it's a great gig. Also, you can get paid from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's everything you need to make a podcast in one place. So listen, just so you can be a part of what's going on in the podcast industry now, download the free Anchor app or go to anchor.fm to get started. And you can also check out Wait to Worship right there as well. We look forward to hearing you. Morning, Wake to Worshipers. You just reached Wake to Worship. This is your girl, Danette Wallace, aka the Lioness. I've got an episode for you today, Game of Thrones edition. I know y'all out there. I know y'all out there because I'm here too. But one thing we learned from Game of Thrones is that there's an importance in the name. There's importance in authority. There's importance in power. But the most greatest thing I learned was how to be reverent to the king. Our scripture today is Psalms 47, 6 through 8. Sing praises to God. Sing praises. Sing praises unto our King. Sing praises. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing ye praises with understanding. God reigneth over the heathen. God sitteth upon the throne of his holiness. That's good. Wake the worshipers. Let's pray. Father, we thank you, Lord, for just being able to be considered your children, God, your servants, Lord, in your holy kingdom, God. Father, for we have inherited the name of our Savior, Jesus Christ. And as we sit back and give honor and reverence unto the King who saved us all, our Savior, hallelujah. Thank you, God, that as we call out the nations to serve a king that is just, that is loyal, that is good and fair, that we also take time to show our reverence, our honor, and our respect in the form of worship. We worship you today, our King. We worship you today, our Savior. We worship you today, our Lord. We worship you today, your grace. God, we thank you for your mercy, Lord. We thank you for your love and kindness, God. We thank you that you are not a God to turn your back on us, God. We thank you that you are not a God to leave us in destiny and ruin, Lord. But you, Lord, you prepared the way, God, that we might not have to die for our sins, that we might not be hung, dear Lord, or worst off, we might not have to be slain for our transgressions, God. And we thank you today, Lord. We love you today, God. We worship you today, God. Oh, Lord, you are great. You are mighty. You are mighty to save. As you sit on the proper place in your throne, Lord, we pray, God, that you would find in our worship today a sweet aroma, a sweet fragrance that is pleasing unto thy nostrils, Lord. So God, I just pray that as all the worshipers join together, as we go forth and conquer and fight for the right to spread the message of the kingdom of God. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you today, God. We thank you today, God, with power and authority in Jesus' name. You are the living and true God. You are the one and only King. God, let your reign so be powerful on the earth, God, as it is in heaven, Lord. And we thank you, God, for showing us what a true King looks like. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. We praise you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. So wake the worshipers as we begin to join in unity, as we join forces to give God reverence today, to give God worship today, true worship today. Wake to worshipers. I'm so excited for this episode today. I pray that you are blessed in your worship. I pray that you kneel before a King that is mighty today, and that you give him your true and honest and humble worship. We praise you, God. We praise you, Lord. We praise you today, God. Hallelujah. Oh, can you feel the Spirit today? You're in this place. And we thank you, Lord. So wake to worshipers. Let's worship our true and risen King. So if you're ready, let's worship.
David, that through him, one of his offspring would become king over the nation of Israel forever. That there would be a throne, there'd be a kingdom, there would be a reign, and there would be a king. And of his kingdom, there would be no end.
Shout. to the east and the west, hear the sound.
You're the God of this city, you're the King of these people, you're the Lord of this nation. You're the light in this darkness, you're the hope to the hopeless, you're the peace to the restless. you are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. The greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. You're the God of this city. You're the King of this people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like I.
Listening to Wake to Worship on GV Hot 97.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. There's just something about. Yeah.
Worshippers, for tuning in today to Wake to Worship, Game of Thrones edition, King and Kingdoms. Man, it's so true. King and kingdom shall all pass away, but the name of Jesus and his kingdom shall forever stay. Hallelujah, y'all. Hey, I just want to say thank you. I hope that you guys were blessed today in the worship. I pray that you guys go forward today and be kings and queens in the name of Jesus Christ. Stay tuned, stay connected. You are listening again to Wake to Worship on GV Hot 97. Make sure to like us on Facebook, GVHOT97, no spaces. Also, you can catch us right here. You're probably listening to us on Spotify, Apple Podcasts. There's so many more that we're on, y'all. Just make sure to continue to listen. Share it with your friends. Everybody deserves to wake to worship. I'm your girl, Danette Wallace, a.k.a. The Lioness. And as always, y'all, we're thankful for you today. We are so thankful for you today. Make sure that you continue to stay tuned and stay connected.